if you surround yourself with negative people, you'll never feel settled in or become an equal, no. They'll suppress you of your spirit and rinse you dry of smiles. So reach deep and release your inner child. Yeah, yeah! So stand up for the love, love, love. So stand up, yeah! For the love, love, love. So stand up.
Surveying underscores need to educate young people so that they recognise the signs of dating abuse and learn how to intervene in abusive situations.
As a young woman, I am proud to help launch the No More campaign and announce the new Empowerment by Mark Healthy Relationships College programme.
While the results of the No More study are sobering, the silver lining is that the respondents reported they were willing to get involved to stop the abuse. We have the power to end the cycle, and this is a monumental step towards that.
Stop the stigma and violence for good.
No More is an international campaign to raise awareness of domestic violence and sexual assault.
No More is exemplified by a symbol that is designed to be recognized like a peace sign.
One in four women experience violence from their partner.
One in three teens experience physical or sexual abuse or threats from a boyfriend or girlfriend in 1 year.
One in four women and one in six men have been sexually abused by the age of just 18.
Approximately one in three adolescent girls in the United States is a victim of physical, emotional or verbal abuse from a dating partner. A figure which far exceeds victimization rates for other types of violence affecting children.
12.7 million people are physically abused, raped or stalked by their partners in 1 year.
One in six young women self-report having been a victim of sexual assault. More than a third of them know a victim of sexual assault, and over half know a victim of dating abuse.
Many fewer young men than women talk about partner abuse with family or friends, or recognize it in those they know.
Unfortunately, while 6% of 15 to 17-year-old girls have themselves been a victim of sexual assault, among 18 to 22-year-olds, 22% have been sexually assaulted.
When asked why they hit the partner, 59% reported it was because they were hit first.
One in five men have experienced some sort of sexual victimization in their lives.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
crying for you. sun will be shining, 'cause I feel that when I'm with you, it's all right. I know it's right. And the songbirds keep singing like they know the score. And I love you, I love you, I love you like never before. To you I would give the world. To you I'd never be cold, 'cause I feel that when I'm with you, it's alright. I know it's right.
Eu apoio você, Ashley Green.
And the song
I support you, Ashley.
Yo te apoyo, Ashley.
We support you, Ashley.
I support you, Ashley.
Te apoyamos, Ashley.
Te apoyamos, Ashley.
Te apoyamos, Ashley.
Te apoyamos, Ashley.
Esperame, chama Ashley.
Seni destekliyoruz.
Ciao, Ashley. Siamo sempre con te.
Wir unterstützen dich, Ashley.